Chicago's top federal prosecutor will keep his job for now. The White House is letting U.S. Attorney John Lausch stay in office until the Senate confirms his successor. Now, originally, he was asked to step down by February 28, but Illinois Senators Tammy Duckworth and Dick Durbin wrote a letter to the president recognizing his nonpartisanship and professionalism. Former President Trump nominated Lausch for the position in 2017. Both senators say they're pleased that he will stay in his position for the next few months.